at the scene, but they all agree that the slayer who ran looked a lot like me. The judge said, "Son, what is your alibi? You were somewhere else, you won't have to die." I spoke not a word, though it meant my life, for I had been in the arms of my best friend's wife. Scaffolds high and the eternity near, she stood in the crowd and shed not a tear. But when the night, when the cold wind blows in a long black veil, she cries of my bones. She visits my grave.